Many doubted whether they could pull off the win here at Spa-Francorchamps, but they've done so in spectacular style.
Oh, boo-hoo! Let me play a sad song for you on the world's smallest violin.